All right, what do you do when you can't sleep? Become a masochist and play a game that kills you over and over again. Man, oh man, here we go. Gotta make sure my streams are set up properly and public and all that. Seems like it's pretty stable. Cool. Let's go. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Oh, move my mouse out of the way. Where am I anyway? It's been a while, hasn't it? Oh, I'm back at the beginning. Oh, that's right, I just did the dragon, eh? Yeah, I just did the dragon. And I'm at like level something ridiculous, 36. With like a ton of dexterity. Okay. So I got Murderbot in my blood. Alright, so I'm back at the beginning. Can't remember. Do I need to talk to this guy?
What's the matter? Aren't you supposed?
Then you must fall without a great root with the two.
Oh, that's right. I need to go and kill something big. Thing. Okay, so circle is dodge. Go down. Let's start doing some of this random other stuff first. I'm pretty sure I need to go over here for some stuff. I really want to find that flame. There's like a flame that I shoot out of my face that really just kills stuff. Screaming. Care about that thing. Okay. So I started going the one direction, so I'm gonna start going the other direction instead. Because I know there's some stuff up there. There was a thing over here that I remember a long, I say a long time ago, like the last time I played, there was a thing over here that when I got it, it was actually pretty strong. It was on this bridge thing. So yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Gonna get my stuff ready. man. I could, you know, do a little better on the dodging. That's fine. Oh, arrow reach talisman. Okay. Yeah. So if I get a good bow and arrow. Actually, I have a bow and arrow. Hey, it's my first talisman. Yay me. I have a longbow. I really want to get that compound bow that I had forever ago. Just can't remember where it is.
Takes me any control I know. Now's the time.
Learn skills. Nice. Okay. Kick. I like a good kick. War cry. Huh. I have parry already. Up here. Nice. Just run around. La, 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 la. Dude, where am I? Stuff. Goodness. You're a thing, aren't you? Oh, Lance Talisman, okay. I didn't get that before. Nice. Okay, I'm digging it. I killed a thing. Big thing for that matter. See if anyone's talking to me on chat. I doubt it. I have a viewer? No way. I just gotta figure out how to talk to them. Okay, see if anyone answers. Oops. There we go. Alright, here we go. Well, actually, I'm gonna see if I can level up. Nope, not even close. Ah, yes, memory spell. I need 12 faith for that. I've not been to this cavern before, I think. Ah, that's what it was. I had to like chop them after they died. Thank you. died. No way. Hit a button, nothing happens. Okay. I'm just gonna find my... well, the experience that I had. Dang it. Here we go. Take it easy. Going against weak little skeleton things, but it's not a reason to think that I'm gonna just tear them. In and I'm completely, utterly horrible at this game. Isn't that great? Okay, here we go. Now I'm gonna go to the boss and see how bad I am with that. Really want my fire flame thingy back. That was awesome. Alright, what's this say? Try wolf. Fired ahead. Black Knife Assassin. Oh, I remember this guy. I had to be like very careful with him. Thank you. First guy. Good job, Kevin. You're not horrible. Man, oh man. I'd still like to save and level up a little. Wonder if I got anything to level up with. Yeah, a little bit. Nice. See, more health or more stamina? Which one's the stamina? Yeah, that's the one, stamina. You know what? I do want more faith so I can do that poison cloud later. Give me a little bit of magic, a little bit of ninja. That's fine. Everyone's happy.
Hello?
I'm just rolling through and grabbing stuff.
Help me. I'm
stuck. Oh, hello. Hello, random thing. Where are you? A random thing? You gonna kill the random thing? Or is the random thing gonna kill me? Looks like the random thing's gonna kill me. I should try this. Oh, wait. Oh, well, I killed a random thing. Okay. What's that anyway? Dude. Big bridge. I never killed that random thing before. Man, no matter how many times you play this game, you just find random things to kill. Warrior jar? Hmm. Oh, hello. Hey, buddy.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Yeah, I'd love to buy something. What do we got? Okay. Nice. I'm digging it. What's that turtle for? Behold, dog. Behold, dog. Praise the dog. It's a turtle. It's not a dog. Whatever, man. I'll run around. Graveyard with some undead things in it. Nope. I'm out. Where's this taking me to? Ooh, what's that? Another point of grace. Have I been there? Oh yeah, I have. Oh dang, man. I should go this way. Anything in the ruins? I know I need to go here. That's not exactly a fun thing to do. Mark it. Ugh. I suck at his tells too. I can never remember all of his tells. Oh well, it is what it is, let's go. Let's at least get the save point and get all that stuff. You almost have to like keep your button hovered over or your thumb hovered over the one button, so you just like constantly grab everything as you're riding past it. I wonder if I could be him. What's my status? Oh, I'm not gonna lose much if I die. Yeah, I'll attack him. Away. Well, alright then. It's like a castle. That, if memory serves, I cannot get into. There's like a ghost here. Oof. Tell stupid. Worse than I am the first time I played, but a bit better. Only slightly. Whee! Man. No, you play the game and you're like, I'm getting into it, and then you just get murdered. Or you start getting like anxious, like, oh my gosh, am I gonna die? Probably. Ooh, a house. Like a house. I feel like there is supposed to be like a linear like, traction to this game, and that you just, like, don't quite get it all the time, you know? Like, sometimes you're trying to stay linear, and then you're like, oh, look, something shiny.
Everyone who came with me, only to have their
own. Did you know?
Dude. Sitting sideways.
You're heading to entice Lyle that, but I don't have.
It's scared. I want on nothing. Can you take the poor thing to.
And it'll be glad.
Spirit jellyfish ashes.
Tell them I live and finally get. It was a pleasure. Oh. Tell them
okay,
I'm finally
cool.
Getting the hang of this.
I think the point is you're supposed to, like, talk to everyone until you no longer can talk to them without them saying something new. And then you go from there. Now, these guys... I remember these guys. Like, I didn't fight them, I just ran right past them. And they didn't kill me. And then I, like, got into where I needed to go. Ah, I want one of those shields. That shield lasted so long. Blah. Run, run, run. If I can get to this point of grace, yes. Excellent. Lots of grace. And there's my dog. Ow. Reset, 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 reset. Brody! Oh goodness. Dog started barking at, well, nothing. Great. Awesome. Okay, so this is right before the Battle of Margit, I think. I'm gonna see if I can take some of their stuff. So I'm gonna stab these guys in the back. Oh, that didn't work. Considering. Yeah, I think we're gonna go and kill. Yeah. I really need a better shield though. This shield is horrible. Can't even use it in a fight. That's go to this. Margit.
Foul tarnished.
Don't get greedy. Stay safe. Don't get greedy. Just take shots at him. Thing. Yeah, I'm gonna look up where to get that real quick. Cause, yeah, that's frustrating. Elden Ring Flame Breath. I don't remember. Man. Elden Ring. Flame Stagger. Flame of the Red Mains, that's the one. Ashes of War. Dropped by an invisible tune. Okay, in front of Fort Gale, north site of Grace. Oh goodness, is that? That's not bad. Fort Gale. It looks like it's right here. Yeah, I could totally do that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna happen. And heck, no one's watching me really, so big deal. Alright, where are we going? This way. Just have to go up those mountains. those two, whenever I can find anything that'll help me along my journey. I do also have a ton of golden runes. I have to go up all the way around. That's gonna take a minute. Just a minute. Oh, it's one of those troll things again. Oh my gosh! Dude, I don't want to fight you. I'm just trying to get past you. There you go. Can't follow me up here, can you? Oh, she's gonna murder me. Is this another dragon? Still have to get there. That's the hard part. Alright, so it's somewhere in here. Cool. I'm down. Probably gonna die horrendously, but I'm down. Oh my goodness. It's killing me. That's gonna murder me. Okay. Got a couple guards. Where are we going? Where are we going? Tallest tower? Tallest tower. Let's go. Just run past these idiots. Hopefully run past that idiot. And run up. Faster. Oh, let's go faster. Let's go a lot faster. outside of it. Cool. It's not bad. Yeah, how do I get it? Drop by an invisible teardrop scarab located in front of the fort. Oh, it's not even in the fort? Gosh. Oh my goodness, it's not even near the fort. It's actually like... It's actually like way over here even. Goodness. Wasting a bunch of time doing all this stupid stuff. Alright, here we go. I'm going to take this back. Going. Needs to be around here somewhere. There it is. Ooh. Dog thing. Okay. Just wait for it again. Is that dog thing scary? Oh, come on. Come on this way. You can do it. That'd be alright. Just gotta, like, kill it really fast. Oof. I'm not nervous. You're nervous. What are you talking about? Ah, there it is. Yes! Ooh. Oh, I think the dog's following me now. Oh. Oh, whole bunch of dogs. I upset them. Killing the dogs. Well, alright. I'm fine with that. Nice. And I get the experience from it, right? Yeah. Little bits at a time. Alright. Let's go somewhere and apply that. You know what? If I go way down here, I can talk to that smith, get my sword a little stronger too. Want a better shield, but I don't know that I'm willing to do all that. save my money and go get my stuff leveled up. Not that way. This way? Yay! Hey, buddy.
Well, I took you for dinner, Matt. Lay out your arm.
Ashes of War. Flame of the Red Mains. Let's do standard.
Back already, no matter.
Ah. Yep. That makes sense. Okay, here we go. Ashes of War. Why am I on parry? Do I have to, like, activate it from here? Here I can use instead. I don't have to go all the way back in there. Oh, hey, her.
Have a word?
Yeah, sure.
A pleasure to meet. I am the wit. I'd heard, and upon looking the talk, thou art possessed. Call forth the spectral.
I can call a spectral steed.
I was intrigued. Torrents.
Spirit calling bell.
Tis a bell of calling. Summon them. The spirits. Now it is that.
Thank you.
Forgive my doubt, we shall. How long will it be before the time?
Alright, you got some stuff. Dang it.
Wait, well, you're back. I am of a selling where the land is only, let's say.
Nomadic Warrior Cookbook. That's for crafting. I don't really need to craft, do I?
Goodbye.
Well, I guess I do need to go over here. I think I need. Oh, I do have to change it to fire. That's where I screwed up. Oh, wrong way. I gotta change it from standard to fire. Yep, that's.
Well, I took
that's
you
okay.
For dead. No matter, it's all out your own.
Ashes of War. Ashes of War. I don't remember what that is. Ashes of War. Flame of the Red Mains. Is it because I need to... get rid of my shield? Can't remember. My health on that one, didn't I? Lost my butt. I'm back up. Big ol' nope. Yeah, flaming the remains is good, but yeah. In any case, I'm gonna sign off, thank whoever for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night.